the second of today's Samsung Galaxy S21 Ultra PCMark benchmark tests are for computer vision, also known as AI, neural networks, things of that nature. So the overall computer vision benchmark score for the Samsung Galaxy S21 Ultra Exynos version, by the way, is a total of 9,321. And this breaks down into a TensorFlow score of 124.9, a Z-crossing score of 12.36, and a Tesseract score of 799.75.